You're going to hear me say it. Look. Can you see that? Here. Look. Look. Look at the goodness. That's previously cooked bluegill. Ezekiel bun. Homemade tartar sauce. And a little pepper jack cheese melted in on that bluegill. Let's dig into that, shall we? You know, I have a salad, but I don't think I'm gonna eat two sandwiches. I don't think there's any way I can have a salad. I really don't. But I got one on standby just in case. A vessel of amber fluid. Get your priorities straight. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Dick Bartley's on the radio. I've got a bluegill. You can't buy this. I don't care. I don't know of any place where you can buy this. Homemade tartar sauce and Ezekiel buns. Oh. I hear something out there. Lucy hears something out there too. Sounds like a small coon. Doesn't it? Sound like a coon out there. She's wanting some of this, but she doesn't like fish. She'd probably eat the bun. And probably eat tartar sauce. But she'd leave the fish. I didn't bring a napkin. I know better. Ugh. That is so good. Yeah, I'd like to tell you it was Lucy Liu approved, but it's Bill Goudy approved. That is for sure. I don't know if the Coleman lanterns are any better than the LED lanterns. It's good to get them out. Good to exercise them. I used to use them a lot. I really did. You guys be the judge. I gotta go. I'm gonna do it all again tomorrow. Start when the sun's up. That's for sure. Bill Goudy out. Thank you for watching. Bill Goudy out.